Giving his defense today before Justice Isaac Mwata Kopriam Kasolo, the prime suspect in the kidnap and murder of Najirinya and Kitayembwa, denied being involved in the crime, instead pinning the state for framing him. Kasolo claims his accomplices were total strangers to him, and it is not true that he ever met any of them to plan Najirinya's kidnap. Kasolo further told court that he didn't know Isaac Senavulia alias Kisunsu, who was recently sentenced to 40 years imprisonment after confessing to have participated in the kidnap and subsequent murder of Najirinya. Kasolo said he only got to know of Senavulia at Katwe police station, where he was among the officers who tortured suspects. According to him, Senavulia is a state agent who works with the police to incriminate others. Kasolo insists he was tortured and forced to confess to killing Najirinya. Kasolo further told court that he is a son to former Attorney General Professor Kiduma Kubuya. Before cross-examination, Kasolo refused to answer any questions from the state prosecutor until he was given a bottle of water. This caused a standoff for several minutes until the water was given to him by the prison's warders. However, during cross-examination led by the chief state attorney, Jonathan Mwaganya, Kasolo admitted that he had earlier been in prison for aggravated robbery as well as escaping from court. Trial judge Isaac Mwata adjourned the case to tomorrow for further defense hearing. Kasolo and his co-accused, Johnson Lubega, Nasif Kalyango, Hassan Kiseka, and Sharif Mpanga, are accused of masterminding and carrying out the kidnap, murder, and aggravated robbery against Maria Najirinya and Ronald Kitayembwa. Rachel Nachuala reporting for the news.